tell me about that that photo right there?
That picture was taken off of Bunker Hill. It was one of the times that we actually moved into a, what they called a secure setting. We didn't dig in and build the facility. We went onto the facility to relieve another company. I think it was C Company that moved off the hill. We moved on to it, worked on the bunkers, and worked on some of the clearing. And then we were in this particular picture. We had just come back off of a sweep down off of that mountain, and we were trying to. It wasn't a platoon. It was a gun team and a rifle squad, and we went down and tried to find an area where they were shooting rockets at us, and we couldn't find it, and we pulled back up that day. But it's a long day and a tough climb and in the jungle, and on our way down we passed through where the NVA had dug in a battalion. And they tried us once, but they couldn't do anything with us. We were dug in, and of course they were attacking us on open ground, and we had claymore mines out and a lot of things, so they were pretty ineffective on us. But it was a hill where we got to spend about either 6 or 7 days where we didn't have to move every day. And then from there we moved off to the north and ended up up in the Doctor area, and got into a real mess up there.